The Sutherland Springs community joined together today to remember the most tragic day in their small town's history. Good evening, I'm Erin Cargile. Tomorrow marks 1 year since the shooting at First Baptist Church in Sutherland Springs. 26 members were killed and 20 others were wounded. KXAN Steffi Lee shows us how the faith of their family members is stronger than ever.
Everybody that was in that church that died that day, I know, would have given their life for one person to come to the Lord.
Faith extends beyond the First Baptist Church's walls.
And we're praying for each other and constantly lifting people up.
Sandy Ward lost her daughter-in-law and two granddaughters in the shooting last year.
And even driving to church this morning, I was thinking about, you know, Joanne and the girls coming a year ago.
And it's faith that reminds her and this town that evil didn't win.
Satan didn't win. God's still in control. And even though bad things happen, that God can turn around for good.
And people need to know they can survive devastation. And if this isn't qualified as devastation, I don't know what you call devastation.
You look at the survivors that we have here, most of the survivors are still very active members of our church. If they can go on, so can I.
Amen.
Governor Greg Abbott says Sutherland Springs is a demonstration of what faith and God look like in action.
The men and women of Sutherland Springs are children of God and believers of God.
Governor Greg Abbott says Sutherland Springs will not be defined by the shooting a year ago, but rather by its growth and triumph in light of the tragedy. In Sutherland Springs, Steffi Lee, KXAN News.